today, I'm gonna show ya. I am using this, the Juno Skin Clean 10 Balm. You wanna clean your face for at least 60 seconds. Here's my secret trick. Add in some facial oil and it will make everything so much smoother.
That makeup was gorgeous. I've never tried that, but I want to. So she used Juno Skin Clean 10 Balm, one of my favorites. So you just massage the balm in, you emulsify it with water, and then you add in a facial oil. Ooh, I'm excited. I'm gonna start by just massaging my eyes. Get all that makeup off of there. It quickly and easily takes off, like hard to remove glitters. Okay, so now I'm cleansing the face for 60 seconds, getting it really melted. And you can see the makeup is literally just melted off. I'm gonna add facial oil now. Just taking some on my hands. Ooh! That feels really good. I actually picked the facial oil with a cooling effect. So, oh my god, this feels very luxurious. With some water, I'm just gonna wet the face. Get it nice and damp. And now here's the magic. The wipe off. The wipe off, the clean removal of that makeup, no problem, super easy. And Nikki was not kidding, my face feels so good now that I've added in that facial oil. That made my face feel extremely soft. I approve, Nikki knows best.